All right, so we're getting back onto trail 7, so it looks like there's a blue section of 7 with the red triangle, and this is going to be the black diamond section. So let's see what this is. Drops in fast. Nice little drop in there. Technical, kind of like Rocky Run in Brandywine. That was good. That was real good. And I know from being on this trail before, there's a pretty challenging rock garden. You have to climb out of dropping again. Ah, cool. Cool little jump there. That rock. Yeah. Okay, so with any climb or descent, you're probably gonna have to climb out. So here we go. Nice and steep and rocky. Doable, definitely doable. Another rock garden. Typical PA rocky terrain. All right, coming into the rocks here. This section I remember being very challenging. Oh yeah. Some roots to throw in at the rocks. So you drop in, technical, climb out, technical. At least green to red. So after climbing brutally, you come into this rock garden here. And I did stop and catch my breath, I will admit. But damn, this thing is beastly. Whew. Holy crap. Beast of a trail. Maybe the most challenging in here. Trail 7, red rectangle, black diamond. Ooh. More climbing out. That was tough. It's not over yet. Some more climbing. I'm looking at a crazy looking section here. So rock slab there, kind of cool. And then into this. Didn't get it. It's all right. I did pretty well to this point. We're gonna finish up trail 7, the black diamond section. Morning. I'm gonna go right here. This is trail 8, but so real quick, trail 7, black diamond. I rode it green to red, and I would actually recommend red to green because the technical challenges on the opposite side that you have to climb out are much more challenging than what you encounter if you start green or red, if that makes sense. So that's what I recommend. Great trail, either direction, but man, it kicks your butt if you ride it red or green. Thanks for watching.